I don't think I'd ever thought that I'd play Sherlock Holmes. I'd seen too many other wonderful actors bring him to life.